slots instead of like 2 hour slots. Oh. Lightning urns. I thought the lightning urns would do more damage, but they don't. They do like blah damage. Oh god damn it. What the fuck? How could he hit me down there? There was like a... He was... whatever. He was standing on a freaking platform and the platform was in his way. He was like... It's like he's... Like there's a platform right here and he was shooting right into it. So I don't know how that hit me, but... I guess it did. Oh well. What the hell was that? Did you guys see that? Like, I was trying to backstab him, but then he did this thing with his sword like this. What the fuck is that? I've never seen that before. It must be another attack or something that I just never do because it's kind of stupid. Oh wait, no, no, I know what he was doing. He was doing his frickin'... He was doing his frickin' shield bash. That's what it was. He was doing this. I guess. Maybe. I don't know. I don't care. Come on, asshole. Let's go. Let's dance. Let's tango, bitch. Later on in the month, though, I'm also going to try doing edited videos, and that way I should also get more viewers. That's actually probably the biggest way that people get viewers, is they do a lot of edited content. I haven't had time to really do that because of school, but I will have a lot of time to do it between semesters, so it should, you know, it should prove interesting. So that should be something to look out for. Oh, come on! You shouldn't be able to hit him when you're staggered like that. Whatever. Come on, asshole. I don't have time to edit them. Mostly I just put the direct stream online. Because I go to school, I don't have the time. And I know they're like, oh, but it's easy. Well, I've never tried editing videos using like Adobe Premiere or anything like that. I haven't had time, so that's why. So. None of my stuff is edited. Oh, you never noticed it was edited? Oh, okay. Well, that's good, I guess. That means either my content's really good or you just never noticed. Which is probably you just never noticed. Hey, where's that asshole at? There's usually an asshole walking around here. Oh, he's way over there, okay. Well, I'm gonna kill this asshole over here because he's usually an asshole. Okay. So Ninja, are you buff like Arnold Schwarzenegger at this point? Kill me. Oh fuck! No! Oh! That's what I want, a fucking bug to kill me. Fuck! Are you... Bug! Oh shit. I'm just gonna snipe this asshole. I've been letting him kick my ass. Come on, asshole. What? Nothing? Okay. I guess not. I guess he doesn't want to get sniped. What's this gonna do? Ooh, that's what that does. Okay. That's kind of cool. Oh, you're training Muay Thai? Yeah, if you do martial arts like that, you actually don't want to lift weights so much because the muscle slows you down after a certain point. That's what I've heard anyways. Like, you want a fair amount of muscle for stuff like that in, like, Kung Fu, but you don't want too much. Like, you don't want to be like Arnold Schwarzenegger because it'll make it much harder to move around. That's what I've heard, but I don't know. I'm sure you know what I'm talking about more than I do, so. I'm gonna study Kung Fu someday, and then when I'm a Kung Fu master, I'll have to take my Kung Fu against your Muay Thai. You'll probably still whoop my ass, because Muay Thai is more about kicks, and Kung Fu is just about overall balance, which, yeah. Oh! Ah. That was close. Ah. That was kind of cool. Oh, that's how they do it. Okay. Dead now, sucker doll. Okay, that's cool. So this plate. Okay. Yeah, that's what I thought. So, but I don't know exactly because obviously I'm not. Ooh, that looks like a fucking trap. If I've ever seen one. If you've watched me playing the Black Gulch, you know what those things do, so I'm not gonna let them fuck me up. Oh, it's a creature. Yeah, that's what they do. They fucking poison you. It's okay. God damn it. Fucking psycho. There we go. I should really put this in my inventory. Okay. Yeah. That's what I've heard, but... Ooh, throwing knives. Throwing knives are good. Cracked eye orb. Well, I don't do... Yeah, I don't think I would want bulky muscles and stuff like that. Like, I don't think I'd ever want to be Arnold.
Get to the chopper, Arnold.
Actually, someone in Muay Thai like you could probably whoop his ass just because he can't move as... He can take more hits than a normal person. But he can't move as fast as you. Ooh, dragon. Oh no, my dragon ring was at risk. God damn it. Who's shooting at me? Some asshole is shooting at me. My second dragon ring is getting all fucked up. Yeah, I gotta swap it out quick so it doesn't get destroyed. Cause I don't wanna fix my dragon ring. So. Because I'm sure that costs a shit ton to fix. So. Let's see what's down here. Oop. I knew that was going to happen. Oh! I didn't know there'd be two of them, though! God. Come on, motherfuckers. Come on. I'm ready for you. Oh no, I'm dead. That was close. No! That was close. That was really fucking close. Come on! Oh yeah, that's right. I had to take my dragon ring off so I move slower. Fuck. Forgot about that. Yeah, most of the guys in UFC could whoop Arnold. Like, especially now. But could they whoop, like, 1980s Arnold? That's the question. But all Arnold is brute force. He doesn't have any skill or anything. He's just brute power. I mean, brute power only lasts so long before it's like, bleh. How did that not hit me? Well, I'll take whatever glitch I can get, because they take whatever chance they can with hitting me, so I'll take whatever I can get, too. What's out here? Some more shit? I almost ran off the edge. Very easy to do in this game. Oh shit! He can't hit me though. Okay. Well, I'm not gonna run across there yet. Yeah, that's true. You got a good point there. Let's see what's up here. Oh! Of course, there's always a guy in the corner. That's classic Dark Souls 2. Guy in the corner waiting to fucking kill you. Well, that's classic Souls games. They sit in the corner. Is there anything cool here? I have a feeling I don't want to drop down there. I haven't seen Expendables 3. I'll probably go see it later. It looks cool though. Ooh, what's this? What's this? Dried root. Can't remember what that's for. Oh fuck. God, there's a lot of places to go here. Easy to get lost. Let's see what this does. Oh, okay. That's something, I guess. Well, let's go see what that does. No, that didn't do anything there. Didn't do anything here either. God, they can hit you from pretty fucking far away. Come on. There you go. Oh, there's a guy there. Well, I might as well kill him first. Follow me in here, probably not. Oh, that's cool, that's cool. Wasn't that one woman who was in the movie Haywire, wasn't she also an undefeated champion or something? I can't remember. Oh yeah, I have a better evil eye. Let's use the evil eye. Evil eye. Thank you. motherfucker. Well, I think I'm gonna take a break for now. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take a break. I'll come back in about half hour or so, and then we'll continue to play Dark Souls 2, and I'll continue to get farther. But I don't know, I just feel like taking a break right now. So anyways, guys, thanks for watching, and I will see. I want to re-equip this ring, my second dragon ring is pretty good. So I'll be back, and I'll see you guys on the next stream. Thanks for watching.